Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to browse different sites using a search engine. In order to open any search engine, we need internet browser. On my screen, we can see that I have three internet browser, namely Internet Explorer, Google Chrome and Firefox. In order to show the demo, I am going to use the Google Chrome. We can use any one of these three. Let's start. In order to open Google Chrome, just right click on it and click on open. We can see that it is the home page of the Google Chrome. On top of the home page, this is called address bar. Here we can directly type the name of the website, or we can type the URL. URL is Uniform Resource Locator. Now I am going to open a search engine called Google. In order to open the Google, we can directly type as a Google, or we can type its URL. I am going to type its URL. Every URL begin with www, that is World Wide Web, .google.com. Once you type its URL, press enter. Here we can see that its page is open. Once we open the Google search engine, this is the home page of the Google search engine. We can choose any language, that is Hindi, Telugu, Marathi and so on. Here the search tab, we can search any of the topic which we want to be searched. I am going to search the definition of computer. For that, just type what is computer. Once you type the topic to be searched, I have typed as what is computer. Click on the search button. This opens the relevant search. Here we can see that a search engine Google gives the different results. In all tab, it gives its relevant websites where we can find the definition of computer. Here we can see that this is the example of Wikipedia. We can refer this to know the definition of computer. Similarly, we can also refer this website to know the definition of computer. In this way, it gives all relevant website to find the definition of the computer. In books tab, we can find the books which are related to the computer. Here we can see that the various books which are relevant to the computer. Similarly, we can also browse the different news related to the computer. In image tab, we can download the different images of the computer. Here we can see that the various images that has been shown from a search engine, that is Google. We can also see that the videos related to the computer. We have one more option, that is called tools. After selecting tools option, we can customize our search. We can choose particular date, we can choose particular month or year. We can also choose all results or verbatim. Here verbatim means the search engine is going to search same as that of what we have written here. In this way, we can browse the different sites with the help of search engine. For the sake of example, I am going to open one website, that is computer Wikipedia, with the help of search engine. In order to open this Wikipedia, we have to just click on it. Once we click on it, we can see that the Wikipedia is opened here. In order to close it, just press close, or we can also go back from here. In this way, we browse different sites using search engine. थैंक यू।